Hi, we're just heading off to Paihia up Bay of Islands. Today it's Tuesday the 24th of October 2017, and I'm just clocking in to the website and get online. We're just leaving Mural Drive. There's Mural Drive there, right that way. Queen Street down that way. I walked right from down the waterfront this morning, got on the wrong bus. And we've gone right down the bottom. Down there with all my gear here, and the bag down at the bottom. And so I've got my trusty two Android mobile phones ready to go. And the hard disk here, 2 terabytes of information to take to Waitangi, and I'll get online soon. But our trip up north is for the Paramount Chiefs and the Whakaminia meaning the flag, the NE34 Declaration of War bank flag. That's our flag. We are enforcing our frame laws for the Maori Crown, Federal, State, Commonwealth, Government of the World, duel with Britain. Everything's changing in Britain now. The Queen is in the quandary. And so that leaves it wide open for us. There's the police station there, over there. That's where the CID is in the back office there, I've been in there and bringing the notices for Cook Street. We're just going up to Cook Street. There's a tower there, beautiful day, look. Sun's over there from the east. And there's the Sky Tower up there, and the Cook Street is just opposite on the other side. We'll deal with that when we come back. The landowners I've just dropped everything down here to look for my, hang on, the bus shook around and I forgot. And I don't want to break this. Safely on. Make sure these hard disks don't fly around the place. One's just flown off on the ground. And the mobile phone beside it. There's another one here somewhere. Where's the other one? One, two, one more missing. I'll find the other one. The bus went out. I think it's here somewhere. Let's have to look out for it. Sorry about that, people. I just need to do a bit of a tussle with my little gadgets here. Anyway. Gosh, what a mess. I didn't think these things were going to fly off the table. I just don't want to break those. That's why I put those things around here. So I'm going to fly off. I'll just put them over here. There's another one somewhere. This Cook Street is down that way. So we're going up this way onto the motorway. I'll make sure this doesn't fly off. I've got one more hard disk somewhere. Down here somewhere. Find it. Three of them. I'll find it in a minute. Okay, so we're just heading off down to the Harbour Bridge. I'll leave my film for later. Save it for later. It's gonna head out of the motorway soon, so all I want to say was that we're framing laws for the Whakamanea and also for the Māori Crown Federal State Parliament of New Zealand. And that's a new thing here. We are a federal state with the flag of King William IV, the only king flag in the world. We're going up to commission that to get going with it in our own sovereign state government here over the New Zealand government and its lesser jurisdiction of Admiralty court martial law and sovereign authority to rule ourselves. They're making a big mess of the parliament. Now you've got Winston Peters holding them to ransom, and you know what he's like. He's a deputy prime minister now of New Zealand, and also holding the portfolio for foreign affairs. That's going to be something interesting because he's up against me, and our paramount chief, he's up against us. He's a debtor in our legal fraternity in Britain. To hold him accountable, and Jacinda, Jacinda Ardern, and they're in trouble with Bill English and John Key. John Key is the chairman of the ANZ Bank, and that's my bank. We're holding the bank now to debt over John Key's Panama Papers and his fraudulent bank dealings. So we're going to put them on the stand, all the bank and Air New Zealand. He's also a director in Air New Zealand. So those two companies are liable now. They're liable themselves. The whole lot of them are liable. Okay, so that's all I want to say. We're going over the bridge over there. Over there, the Auckland Harbour Bridge, and we're on our way up to Whangarei and then Paihia. I'm getting off in Kawakawa. Somebody pick me up. And off to Kaikohe on the 25th tomorrow. I'm staying at Taieke tonight and then coming to have a meeting with the Whakamanea, the Paramount Chiefs. We have our own jurisdiction and our own authority separate from the Confederation, and the Maori government has nothing to do with us. We are straight British without any third party. Maori party and the Maori government and the Confederation of Chiefs are in the Queen Victoria and Queen Elizabeth jurisdiction of their own legal authority against us. Okay, that's all I want to say. So, see you later. Bye for now. And to my wonderful friend in Philippines, Menes Flores. Hi, darling. I'm on my way now. I'll catch you later. Bye.